Hey everyone, welcome back to Soflyforsci. Today we got a guest who turns food into fuel. Please welcome Cassandra.
Hey, Israel.
Could you tell us about turning grease into fuel?
What we do is we take waste cooking oil, like think from French fries, and we turn that into biodiesel fuel, which is an environmentally friendly fuel. We then take that fuel and use it to help heat the homes of people in our community.
How did you come up with this idea?
After learning that a lot of families in our area are unable to heat their homes in the winter, we talked to a lot of the charities and found out that they were running out of funds. Around the same time, I went to this expo at the University of Rhode Island, and that's where I actually learned that you could turn waste cooking oil into fuel. So we got back together and started thinking, if we could somehow get people in our town to start recycling their oil instead of throwing it out, then we could turn that into fuel to help people in our community.
Why is recycling important to you?
I think it's really tied to protecting the environment. And having grown up in a coastal town with a lot of beaches, preserving that like beauty is very important to me. I think it's also important, even though that we're young, to think of the generations that are coming after us and kind of thinking about how we can live more sustainable lives so that they have a great environment to grow up in as well.
What is the coolest thing about helping other people?
You really feel that you're making a difference in someone else's life, and having that feeling, I think, is very fulfilling. I think that for me, I wouldn't know what I was doing with my life if it wasn't actually trying to help others.
Awesome. I know you changed food into fuel, but what's your favorite dish to cook?
I love salmon in any form, so I'm really into making like baked miso salmon. I also love miso soup on the topic of miso, so I'll usually like pair those together.
That is a delicious answer. Thank you for joining us on Soflyforsci. Bye.
Bye.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Soflyforsci. Today we got a guest who turns food into fuel. Please welcome Cassandra.
Hey, Israel.